Would you like to try Adrian's body mist? Okay, no problem. That's fine. Okay, you have a good day. Hi, sir. Does your wife lack any body mist that she'd be open to trying? Because I have plenty here. Okay, no problem at all. I'm glad she's found her selection. You have a nice day. Hi, would you like to try Adrian's body mist? Yeah, it's a plethora of different body mists that I sell from different brands and stuff, but I sell them for a better price, in my opinion. Okay, no problem at all. Hi, sir. Yes, I see you are with your girlfriend. I was wondering if you guys wanted to take a look at body mist today. Okay, awesome, great. Yeah, just come on over here, I'm right here setting up shop. Okay, thank you. Thank you guys for taking the time out of your day to take a look at my body mist collection that I have here today. It's literally a plethora of amazing body mists that are perfect for your girlfriend when she comes out of the shower, or even you, dude. Like, you could definitely rock a body mist, you know? Perfumes, body mist, colognes, they have no gender, right? Okay. Alright, that's great. So, let's go ahead and give you guys a little tour here through all the samples that I have for you to try today. My nerves. This is the first sale that I'm making today, and I just want to make sure that I showcase everything correctly. But the first body mist that we have today is the Ariana Grande Thank You Next body mist, and this is perfect for, you know, you if you do get out of the shower and you just spray it on your body, and it's like a very long-lasting scent, so I think this will be really nice for her. Oh, you like this one? Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and give you a little smell of what it smells like, okay? Let's go ahead and open the cap here. Okay. Okay, let me see your hand really quick. Sometimes when I'm in the shower, what I like to do is I like to spray perfume in the steam of the shower so that it just lingers around in the bathroom while I'm taking my shower, and it smells like heaven. Yeah, does that sound like something you're interested in? Okay, we can definitely keep this sample on the hold for you. So we can definitely hold on to this sample, and then if you decide that this is the body mist that you want, we can definitely get this one. And I just love the water sounds, or the perfume sounds from the perfume inside, don't you? I know, it sounds incredible. She's too strong and it's not too light, and it just kind of has its own essence in a way. But let's go ahead and open it up and get a smell of this scent here. And this also has some pretty relaxing water sounds itself. Would you like to try some? Oh, you're not into that. Okay, I mean, to each their own. I honestly think you're missing out. But it's no pressure at all, you know? It's really nice that you're taking the time out of your day to do this for her. I'm pretty sure that you appreciate it, right? Yeah, it's very sweet of him. All right, so that is cool. She's not gonna run your wallets dry, I assure you. And hey, if she does, you know, it's Thanksgiving, you know, we gotta be thankful. We gotta be thankful. So I'm pretty sure she appreciates what you're doing for her. But I promise you, she won't run your wallets dry, because from my shop, it's like half the price of what they would actually be. So I think you're getting a really good deal here. Okay. The next one that I have here is another Victoria's Secret body mist. But this one is called Victoria's Secret Velvet Petals Golden. Victoria's Secret Velvet Petals Golden. But this is such a rich body mist. And honestly, the thing about Victoria's Secret that's so different about it is even the body mist make you feel so much like a luxury. It makes you feel so much like a luxury and so rich that it can be mistaken easily for a perfume. That's how rich their body mists are. They can easily be mistaken for a perfume. And that's what I adore about Victoria's Secret. So I think that you could really love these. And especially since the perfumes are so expensive at Victoria's Secret. So when it comes to the body mist, this is like the step down. This is like the next best thing. So when they're able to give you a body mist that is almost as adequate as the perfume, that is the best thing in the world that they could offer you. And the fact that we have it like half of the price that the body mist is going for in Victoria's Secret, I think is definitely a win-win. Let's go ahead and show you what this smells like. Okay. I see you're getting the hang of putting your arm out. Thank you for that. I know, blown away, right? I was blown away by the smell of this body mist too. It's incredible. That reminds you of a family member. Like, this one reminds me of my mom. And so I really love this mist. Your kindness. Okay, you guys have a great day. Bye-bye.